Okay.
That's a good idea, Anna. That's a good idea.
He needs a little help.
Don't worry,
it's
a USB plug-in.
Brad,
I have one at home.
No, don't worry, I will get open. I will get open.
Is that the phone charger USB?
Can you help him?
It is.
I'll be by you.
You can use that phone charger.
What? You need some help?
Okay, actually, yeah, I'll need some. Yeah, actually, if you don't want to see the uniform light up. It's exciting, isn't it?
I thought it was easier. I had so much trouble getting it into the bag, but it's just easier.
Oh, what's this?
I think that's just to keep the plastic bag.
What is this? Well, not a puppy for you.
Hey, right. Chill.
I'm just helping him.
Yeah. That's okay.
Oh, I think I know what it is. Yeah.
Brad, have you ever been to a room too?
That's a good idea.
Yeah. I've never got the whole thing. I've got two or three sizes.
All right, what is this?
It's a gaming chair.
It's a chair for you to sit in when you play your video
game. Just make sure you don't rock back on your fingers, which I've done several times.
Oh,
back. You put them behind you and you're not paying attention when you rock back.
I've never seen
one.
What
the heck is this?
Whatever
the hell is
a
gaming chair?
That's volume.
Really? Well, they make them.
They're speakers.
Yeah, even I know what those are. Those are just coming out when I was.
I think I can actually.
Older.
When you were little, you guys just got the paper plastic bags to play with.
Chair.
There's directions in there on how to.
This is gonna.
It sits up the other way.
Serious guys, this is gonna be fun.
This is the head.
Hey, Anna.
It's for the speaker. I don't know that he'll ever.
Can I set this up? Can I set this up?
That's a good size one there.
Oh, yeah, this is nice.
A big one.
Now you don't have to sit on the floor to play your games.
There's Brad.
What do you say to Grandpa and Grandma?
There's instructions on probably how to.
Okay.
Okay, you can actually stop filming now. Wait.